Okay, who won the Republican debate? Well, I have to give it to Donald Trump because he got the most quips in. But if I'm grading on a quip basis, it's that. First of all, I'm not a Republican, so a lot of what they said is ridiculous. On Obamacare, Obamacare has cut my health care costs by a factor of three quarters. That's right, 75% roughly lower than before Obamacare, before the passage of the Affordable Care Act and covered California and my plan. Just want to get that out there. But I digress. In terms of a consistent approach, if you're conservative, Ted Cruz is the most consistent. Donald Trump he's all over the place, followed by Marco Rubio and Ben Carson. Ben Carson was treated unfairly. He didn't get enough turns to answer questions. It was completely horrible, and I thought he handled it artfully when he said, "Can anyone attack me, please?" It was really great. This was great for Democrats, a great night for Democrats because it shows a fractured, contentious, unhinged Republican Party, not sure of its identity or its future, and staring at a person in Donald Trump that it wishes wasn't the standard bearer of the mantle of GOP presidential candidate. Fun stuff.